To start with, we'll take both ends of the white yarn or any other color yarn that you want to use in the center, and then we'll be creating a magic ring and we'll put 3 stitches on it, and then we will be doing 8 double crochets inside the magic ring. Once we are done with 8 double crochets, we will be pulling the thread to close the circle, and we will do 1 slip stitch to make it secure. And here we go, our center of the pouch is ready. Now we'll take our another color and again we'll pull out both the ends, and we are going to slip this color into our circle, and we'll do 2 stitches and 1 double crochet in the same stitch, and for all the other stitches we are going to do 2 double crochets in every stitch. So for the rest of the circle we are going to repeat this same process, that is 2 double crochets in every stitch. Once we have completed this round, we'll slip stitch into the first stitch to secure the circle. And now we'll be doing half double crochet in the next stitch and 2 double crochets in the next stitch. We have to do 2 double crochets in this single stitch only. And then in the next stitch we'll be doing triple crochets, 2 triple crochets in the same stitch, and then we'll again go back to 2 double crochets in the next stitch, and a half double crochet in the next stitch. This will create a semicircle, that is the base of our flower petals. And then we'll slip stitch into the next stitch, and we are going to repeat this same pattern for the rest of the circle for 5 times. We'll be right back. once one layer of our flower is ready, we'll go for the next layer and we'll do single stitch in the next stitch, a half double crochet in the next stitch, and we'll do two double crochets in one stitch for four stitches. So we are going to do two double crochet increase in the four stitches. Next we'll do half double crochet and then a single stitch, and then we'll be leaving one stitch, we'll not be working in the next stitch, and we'll do a single crochet in the stitch next to it, and then we are again going to repeat the whole process, the whole pattern for all the flower petals. And now our whole base is ready. Now we'll do 55 stitches to use it as a back jump. You can also reduce or increase the stitches as per your convenience and as per your liking. Once we are done with the 55 stitches, we'll slip stitch it into the first stitch of the petal. And we'll pull out the hook and we'll cut the extra thread. Now this remaining thread, you'll have to sew it in at the back of the flower. And we need to create one more same piece, except that we, instead of 55 stitches, we'll do 7 stitches in it. And now we'll sew them together. So we will begin the sewing with the middle of the first petal till the middle of the last petal. Now we'll sew it in between the layers to secure it completely, and then we'll cut off the extra thread. And with that, our flower pouch is ready, and it will turn out to be of approx 4 inches, which can easily fit your AirPods case or your lip balms and your money. If you found the video helpful, do hit the like and subscribe button. Thank you.